But we can keep it down. I could even start with you.
Okay.
I mean, we could just go 1, 2, Nick and Phoebe, just on.
I was kind of nervous, actually. I didn't expect I would be nervous, but then I got a little nervous when everything started going and listening to Helen and Nick start at the beginning of the show. And so I went and I just took a few breaths backstage. I was like, this is fine. We can just do this. Just go play music. And then when you get on stage, everything just becomes really fun and you're just whatever. You're just hanging out again. But I was nervous before we played. But rehearsing was really fun too, though. I didn't know, you know, what it would feel like to play with any of those guys, and I was a little bit nervous about that getting here. And I was like, okay, so I sent them my songs, and you never know what you're gonna get, but then it was really great. They really learned them, and we really rehearsed it up, and they were really listening to all of my ideas, and just, it was really fun. That was actually my favorite part of the whole day, just being at rehearsal, yeah.
I just wanna have good blood with you. Take away the pain I'm going through. You can't make me dance and I won't sing to prove to you my soul is clean. But I just wanna have good blood with you. Through. Oh, just want to have good blood with you. Take away the pain I'm going through. You can't make me dance and I won't sing to prove to you my soul is clean. I just want to have good blood with you. I just want to have good blood with you. Take away the pain I'm going through. You can't make me dance and I won't sing to prove to you my soul is clean. I just want to have good blood with you.
Hi, this is Nick Forster from eTown. If you want to stay up to date with all the performances, interviews, and behind-the-scenes footage, click the subscribe button. Thanks.